Seems a fine spot to harvest materials. I'll take that. To the bone.
See if we can't find a witness. Almirosa.
Let's have a look.
People of Cassidus always held their meetings in the chief's
home. It's well peaceful, this place. It seems Kina keeps it tidy.
What's this?
Is this your home, Arisen?
This room.
Seems a fair place to rest.
Why, I heard it. What can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. So be it.
Seems these rooms are frequented by peddlers and the like.
Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while, Arisen?
You look well, child. Salutations.
What's that?
What I can help you with.
A chapel served by a dedicated priest, from what they say.
Greetings.
Try not to be too much of a bother.
Hello, hello. 'Tis hard to find.
These days, you've got...
I've been drenched!
The sea appears calm, at least.
The cloud.
The life of a salesman. only has its own trials.
Those fools, the Duke. What can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. So be it.
Seems these rooms are frequented by peddlers and the like.
Hello.
Oi.
See if we can't find a witch. Valmiro's antics are hard to miss, and harder still to forget. I'm sure.
Do watch your funds.
Hello, hello.
No, where shall we head?
One could walk most of the village across the rooftops.
I'll go at once.
I am off.
I'm on my way. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Careful! A goblin!
Rain steel upon it!
Strength in numbers, Arisen. The roads are safer than the brush. Still, we'd best stay wary.
Conventional travel. Let us climb and leap as we must.
Perhaps we'll find all among the crags that litter this place. These crags offer poor visibility.
Might I ask what brings you so far afield? You came in pursuit of me? Forgive me, Cuz. I guess it's nothing new. What can I say? I seize upon some idea. Perhaps I should say the idea seizes me. And before I know it... Well, I suppose all is well enough now. I'll go back to the village with all speed. I shall endeavor to limit my future explorations to nearby the encampment.
I wonder if Almiro ever made it back here.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
Leave it to me.
Valmiro, if it had seen it.
Are your travel preparations complete?
Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore, I hear.
The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary. A Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike. It is safest on the roads.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
The Duke could stand to commission some new roads. That there, 'tis human, aye?
It's so dark.
Well sturdy, this place.
Not yet, please. I am eternally in your debt, Kaz. After my last trial, I thought to bring herbs of my own, but they were used all afore I took notice. Seems caution is first to go when inspiration strikes. Still, I count this journey a success, made more so by your fine company. Perhaps to the Witchwood next.
I've gained quest knowledge. He certainly has a talent for passing out.
I feel familiar with his quest now.
As a consequence, Gwance's sea routes have been ill-developed. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. Nature is unbridled here. 'Tis quite a pleasant corner. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Count, bandits arisen!
They're left exposed after a grand strike! Large tree.
We attack in quick succession.
target the Arisen.
There's a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
Help!
Slopes, Master.
With so many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead. Please, don't overdo it.
This scenery is quite a change.
Anytime.
Human foes may fight as fiercely as any monster with threat. Wait for an opening.
Bloody hell! Hold nothing back! Bloody hell!
What a splendid woodland, and so rich in resources. Proceed with caution, Master. There may be wolves about.
Why have you come here?
Watch your back!
Tis weak to fire!
Count. How many times does this make?
Yeah, please, cause. A thousand apologies, cause. Somehow, you always end up bearing my burden. I considered myself well equipped this time, truly. But my stores were heavy, the monster was quick of foot. And I lacked the everyday sense to avoid such a mess in the first place. In the future, I shall confine my explorations to the village proper. These wanderings of mine lead only to trouble. I'll straight away to home, and no delay. You have my word on this.
I feel more familiar with this quest now, safely on his way. Let's make for Cassidus ourselves to tell Merlin.
Anytime.
This is your hometown, is it not? The life of a salesman surely has its own trials.
I've
pleased to see Valmiro about, and none the worse for wear, it would seem. He's a wandering spirit. I know it pains him to cause worry, but he can't manage otherwise. In any case, cousin, you have my thanks.
I've learned what to do in this quest. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. Plants of all kind grow at the tree's foot, like so many verdant children.
We'll rout them in a single charge!
We can likely pass through here. We might find aught of use here, Master. I suggest we search.